For the best in eyewear, call Dr. Leek's Optometry.
Christopher Pallotti has been arrested for obtaining or possessing a credit card without the owner's consent, possession of drug paraphernalia, possession of a credit card or ID without consent, burglary, and failure to appear. Pallotti was arrested on March 14th by the Nye County Sheriff's Office. No further information is being released at this time, pending an investigation.